Steve Dotto here. How the heck you doing this fine day? Me? I'm feeling fit as a fiddle and ready to twiddle. Well, ready to twitter. Today on Dotto Tech, we are going to talk about Twitter's new algorithm. Twitter is an all-grown-up social network now with their very own algorithm. Are they going to mess things up? Let's have a quick chat about that today on Dotto Tech. Now, Twitter has been struggling to figure out their identity for some time. They seem to be this, they seem to be that. Recently, they have released an algorithm. Now, what does that mean to you and I? It means this. It means that Twitter historically has delivered content into our feed completely unfiltered. If we follow somebody, we get to see their posts in our newsfeed, in our Twitter feed. And they come in chronologically, just one after the other, a steady stream with absolutely no filters in place, unless we apply filters ourselves. Twitter has decided that they are going to now implement an algorithm which has much of the online world up in arms. They're going to become like Facebook, deciding what we can see and what we can't see. And of course, the goal of creating an algorithm is ultimately figuring out how to monetize things better. Because if they have an algorithm, they can decide what we see and when we see it. That means that they can start to charge for us to see what they want, when they want, when they can make profit. So there's a little bit of mistrust happening here. So far, though, it seems fairly benign. Here is, first of all, as far as we can tell, how this Twitter algorithm is working, and secondly, how you enable it, because it's not automatically enabled. So how it's working right now, as far as we can understand, is it's taken the most popular posts that you may have missed, the ones that create the most engagement from the people you follow, and it populates them to the top of your feed. As you scroll down, the feed then reverts into the normal chronological full feed. That's the way it seems to be working at this point. No guarantees it's going to stay that way, but that's what's happening. Now, how do we manage it? We turn it on in mobile or in our desktop, both of them by going into our settings. So let's just jump over. I'll quickly show you how to set it up in both mobile and desktop. If you go into your settings, underneath your picture, underneath your avatar on your on the desktop version of Twitter, you can always find the settings. That, of course, is where we're going to go to set the settings here. And here under the account settings, if we look down here in content, it's under the timeline. It says, show me the best tweet first. If you enable that, it will then, the algorithm will kick in and you will see the most popular tweets that you've missed at the top of your newsfeed. Setting it up in your mobile phone, almost identical. You go to me. When you're at me, which brings up your profile, you can then tap on the gear icon there. An extra step here, you go into settings, and it's not immediately evident in the settings. Instead, you have to go into your account settings, and in your account settings, you find timeline personalization, where you can also enable the algorithm. Is it good? Is it bad? I have no idea. I think it's almost predestined. Twitter has to figure out a way to make themselves more viable, to be more vibrant, to move with the times. This is a step in that direction as far as Twitter's concerned. I hope you found this video today to be useful. Now, there's three ways for you to stay in touch with us here on Dotto Tech. The first is please subscribe to this channel. Second is I encourage you to subscribe to our newsletter. That way you'll hear about all of our upcoming live events, webinars, and seminars. And finally, Dotto Tech is a community-supported site, supported through the generosity of you through the crowdfunding site Patreon. If you would drop by the Patreon page, have a look at what patronage to Dotto Tech entails, and what we do with the money, and what perks are available to you should you choose to support us, I would greatly appreciate that. Till next time, I'm Steve Dotto. Have fun storming a castle!